take a trip to go and listen to the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat top box that he would play. And fascinated by the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat top box and he would play. We'll be right back.